Hello friends, today's video is extremely important for all the grade 10 CBSE students. As we all know, CBSE has reduced or deleted some content from the syllabus. But many of you students are still confused about the deleted syllabus. LetsTute has come for your rescue. Without wasting any time, let's begin. We will cover each chapter, so don't worry. Let's start with the chapters which are kept exactly the same, like Chapter 10, Circles. Chapter 9, Some Application of Trigonometry, which will now be referred as Heights and Distances. And the last chapter, that is Chapter 15, Probability, have no deletion at all. We have covered 3 chapters till now. Now let's move to the chapters where the content deduction has taken place. Chapter 1, Real Numbers. One topic is deleted, that is Euclid's Division Lemma, which is topic 1.2 in the book. Let's move to Chapter 2, Polynomials. Statement and simple problems on division algorithm for polynomials with real coefficients. This is topic 2.4 in the book. This is some major deduction done by NCERT here. I am sure students will be happy. Now, Chapter 3, Pair of Linear Equations in Two Variables. There were 3 methods of solving pair of linear equations in two variables were taught, and now cross multiplication method is deleted. It was a bit confusing method, so personally I am happy that this is deleted. Chapter 4, Quadratic Equations. From this chapter, situational problems based on equations reducible to quadratic equations are removed, like we can see on page 87 of the book. Chapter 5, Arithmetic Progressions. Application on solving daily life problems based on sum of n terms, like example 16 on the page 111 of the book. Please remember, the concept and basic problems on this topic are covered. Only the application in solving daily life problems is removed. Chapter 6, Triangles. In this chapter, 2 theorems are deleted, theorem 6.6 and theorem 6.9. Based on these theorems, no questions will be asked. This has to be a sigh of relief to all the students. Chapter 7, Coordinate Geometry. From this chapter, the concept of finding the area of triangle is removed. This has to be a good news for all the students. Now we move to Chapter 8, Trigonometry. This chapter is split into 2 chapters now, Introduction to Trigonometry and Trigonometric Identities. 2 things are also deleted from this chapter. First is the trigonometric ratios of 0 degrees and 90 degrees, which means you don't have to remember the values of 0 degrees and 90 degrees for any trigonometric ratio. This concept is present on the page 184 of the book. This will be a relief to all the students who find trigonometry difficult. Second, topic 8.4 from the page 187, that is trigonometric ratios of complementary angles, is also deleted. This will definitely make the chapter a little easier. Now we move to chapter 11, Constructions. From here, construction of a triangle similar to a given triangle is deleted. This is construction 11.2 in the book on page 217. In chapter 12, that is areas related to circles, the questions which are based on central angle as 120 degrees are removed, as we can see example 3 on page 228. These questions were extremely lengthy and time-consuming. So it is really good that these type of questions are removed. Definitely an amazing news for all the students. In chapter 13, Surface Areas and Volumes, the shape of frustum of a cone is deleted, which is topic 13.5 in the book. Students will be really happy as the formulae for surface area and volume of frustum were quite complex. Now here we move to the last chapter, that is chapter 14, Statistics. Here also 2 topics are deleted. First, the step deviation method for finding the mean, which is discussed on page 265 and 266 in the book. This was the third method to find the mean of grouped data. Second, the topic 14.5, graphical representation of cumulative frequency distribution, is also removed. Well, that is it for this session. Well, we have covered all the chapters. And that is it for this session. We hope you have found this video helpful, and if you have friends in grade 9, we have made a similar video for them also. Please share this good news with your friends, and yes, you can comment your happiness down. Please subscribe for more such amazing news from us, and yes, don't forget to hit the bell icon to never miss another update from Let's Tute. Till then, keep watching, keep learning. Thank you.